One of the questions I get a lot is, what's different this time? People have heard about environmental justice before. They've heard about the need for racial equity, but not as much has changed as people might have expected with the advent of the environmental justice executive order in 1994. And so what is different this time? One of the major things that's different this time is that Justice40 is a government-wide initiative that applies to all of government. In the past, EPA was supposed to implement environmental justice. EPA has a lot of things to do. Environmental justice was one of the things on that list. So the involvement of the Office of Management and Budget is different. And the standard to which the Office of Management and Budget is auditing agencies and assessing agencies, working with the heads of agencies, is a different level of commitment than we've seen before with a standalone initiative. The other thing I think is different is our country is in a different place. I think there's a much broader understanding of a need for change and an expectation that some change will be forthcoming. So the combination of the all of government response with the interest and engagement of our communities sets a very different platform than existed in 1994 when environmental justice was first introduced.